Edison, the inventor of the phonograph. He has a message for you that is important enough to cause him to break long established rules. Mr. Edison, we now give you that message. I say thank you, Mr. Thomas.